And good morning from Kotka here in Finland.